दिस क्वेश्चन इज फ्रॉम चिरण जी. दिस क्वेश्चन इज हरे कृष्णा गुरु जी, व्हाई डू वी चैंट हरे कृष्णा हरे रामा?
Yes, this is the universal Mahamantra. Hare Krishna Mahamantra is actually given by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and who is none other than Krishna himself. So this is the mantra we will be able to actually connect with Krishna. So Krishna is teaching in Bhagavad Gita there, Manas Samyamya Matchitto Yukta Asita Matparaga. So you focus your thoughts on me, your mind on me. So that way you can control your mind. Manas samyamya machitto. So only by focusing our thoughts on Krishna, we will be able to control our mind. So this chanting of Hare Krishna Maha Mantra. So we are able to focus our mind on the sound, basically transcendental sound vibration. So that's why this Hare Krishna Maha Mantra is very effective and very powerful mantra. It is coming through disciplic succession, through parampara. So that way, it's very authentic. And if we just chant Hare Krishna Maha Mantra, we will be able to connect with Krishna. Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Guruji. Chiranjeevi, you can unmute yourself and talk to Guruji.
Hello.
Hare Krishna, Prabhu.
Hare Krishna, Guruji. Namaste.
Yes, Prabhu. Hare Krishna, Prabhu. Fine, Prabhu. Hare
Krishna. According to Gita, how can we control our bad thoughts? You know, there are some thoughts coming all over our mind. Something will happen, you know, like something bad, things will happen. How to control that, Guruji?
Yes, Prabhu. So when you study this Bhagavad Gita regularly, when you are able to connect with Krishna with this knowledge of Bhagavad Gita, and when we chant Hare Krishna Maha Mantra, so our mind, this is basically a training, basically a practice, what we are giving to our mind to focus only on Krishna, nothing else. So when you are slowly becoming expert in this practice, then over a period of time, sanair uparami buddhya driti grihitaya atma samstam mana kritva nakinchit api chintaye. That's what Krishna is teaching. So step by step, gradually, sanai uparame buddhya. So by controlling everything, so by bringing everything under the control of the self, buddhya driti grihitaya, by gaining the determination with buddhya, with intelligence, atma samstam manakritva. So we should keep the mind under the control of the self. So nakinchit api chintaye, don't think about anything else. So that kind of practice if we do, so there is this chanting Hare Krishna Maha Mantra, what we just did. So if you are able to do that practice every day, so then mind will, over a period of time, it will come under the control.
Thank you, Guruji. Namaste.